got to be Davey McPherson. He's always looking at his hair.
Definitely, man. He puts his hair on the cement. Hair gel cement, definitely, Davey McPherson.
Got to be Del Dope, man. He's always getting sent off.
Del Dope or Bo Baddens. He's like flying across the park for like 20 yards and all that. Smacking players.
It's got to be Tony, he's still got the best looking bob.
Dog, she's missing, man. She's up there. She's quite tight, man. Definitely beautiful legs. Hair. Her eyes. Blue eyes. Haven't I go for a bob, really?
Del Don't, Maxi. Brought our quads water.
Easy, definitely. Important, Nigel.
Aye, he was never too comfortable at football for the first 2 months, so he's definitely under the pump.
Oh, it's got Tony, he's always sniffing about at the moment. I'm not going to disagree with that, you know. I'm not up there, best of them.
Oh, Eddie Bogan, definitely.
Aye, I feel sorry for any lass that needs to wake up with that breath in the morning. Honestly, seriously. His breath smells like bum, honestly. It's beyond a joke, see, seriously.
Probably maybe feel me.
Aye, well, it's his profession, innit?
Aye. So. Eddie Bogan again. Definitely.
Because he's never got any. Definitely, Eddie Bogan.
Eddie Bogan again.
Eddie Bogan again. Definitely Eddie Bogan. Seriously. Two points that way.
He's always like,
Adele's always throwing in bottles on and stuff like that. Rolled out of bed.
He's up and tied. Right.
Kenny McColgan. He's always phoning and texting, I hear, saying, oh man, it's bad and all that, boy, I love you, stuff like that. Usually, kiss kiss. Definitely. Bo Baden or Ryan Hibbert, I don't know why anybody would dye their hair that colour.
Oh, it's got to be Wee Tony.
Ah, easy. Definitely, man. Drop the stands if you can.